Hello YouTube, how are you doing? I recently created a tool that generates simple if-else flowchart from source code. I like this feature. If you like it too, just try it. First of all, you have to input a source code that consists of natural languages and if, else, and if, and flow preserved words. Once you input one in here, then click build chart. And here it is. This is your flowchart. Thank you.